6:37 AM and as in wala pa akong tulog, as in maluloka na ako, wala akong magawa, hindi pa ako inaantok, want ko na matulog but I can't, maluloka na ako, promise. So I decided to film biglaan. Some people have been asking me about my makeup noong graduation ball. Yes, ako lang nag-makeup sa sarili ko noon and mom did my hair as always. But before anything else, maglalagay muna ako ng chapstick. A couple rebel top gun pilots flying with nowhere to be. Don't know you super well, but I think that you might be the same as me. Behave abnormally. Let's let things come out of the woodwork. I give you my best, I tell you all my best lies. Yeah, awesome, right? So let's let things come out of the woodwork. I give you my best, I tell you all my best lies. See me rolling, showing someone else love, dancing with our shoes off. No, I think you're awesome, right?
From home, let's be honest with ourselves. For way too high to drive, so let's take on the night. Live a lot as in the air, open. Finally, we're growing and we'll fade. Our dreams were blind. Blown shit up with homemade dynamite. Our friends, our dreams.
Your girl at the door, I sent your friend to the store. It's only me and you. Finally used to and I don't regret drinking this liquor, making you listen. I know you don't know me well. My girl's at the door and I left my pretense at home. And it ain't no going back. Our rules, our dreams.
Awesome, right?
Our walls, our dreams, we're blind. Blowing shit up with homemade dynamite. Our friends, our dreams, we can inspire. Blowing shit up with homemade dynamite.
Yeah, yeah. I need
as we got. Down with these niggas, I don't love these niggas, I dust off these niggas. Do it for fun, don't take it personal. Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. Skirt, skirt all niggas, skirt up all niggas, skirt down, you acting like me, acting like we was it more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry over spilled milk. Give me a paper towel, give me another Valium, give me another hour or two, hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? Why you hear me when you know better? Know you know better, know your crew better than you do. Call me looking for you, I'll be looking for you. Got me looking forward to weekends.
Diba? Okay naman siya. So this is the final look.
Baby directed, naming the credits like the movies do. Click, 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 and post.
Someone asked me, I'm curious cat about dun sa dress na sinuot ko nung gratitude night. I-share ko na din sa inyo yung questions niya, like, saan ako bumili? Something ganon. Explain ko na lang. So, this is the dress that I wore. Basta yan. Actually, ito. Ako ang nag-isip ng design and ng color. And pinatahi namin siya ni mommy sa kakilala ng friend niya. And kami din ang bumili ng tela sa bayan. And personally kasi, want ko yung, ano nga yun? Ang tawag ay Chinese color ata. So, explain ko sa inyo yung details. Ito yung, hindi ko natanda ako ng tawag din sa tela, but yan, yung color niya medyo parang skin tone. And yung lace niya ay old rose. So, yung lace ay, yan. Straight cut siya dito. Yung sa palda niya, straight cut lang siya. Hindi siya yung maikli sa una, tapos pahaba sa likod. And, yun. Sa back ay zipper. Hanggang dito. Maglalagay na lang ako ng picture here. Yan, ganang itsura niya nung sinuot ko. And actually guys, nung gratitude night, nanalo ako ng best dress. Yay! Basta, yeah. And sa back, yan. Meron siyang hook dito. Hooks rather, kasi dalawa. Yan. May hooks. Then, so, inuhook siya dito sa may nape. Tapos, medyo backless siya, but not as in kasi bawal mag-backless nung gratitude night. And, ayan. So, I guess that's all about the gown. But, I'm gonna tell you a story about my hair and why I cut it short. Patagal ko nang pinaplano talaga na pagupitin ng ganyan kaikli, but ayun nga, ang daming parang tumigil sa akin. Hindi kasi after ng debut ko, dapat papagupit na ako. Kaso naisip ko, anla, paano pag sa, ano, sa graduation pic, ang ikli ng buhok ko. Eh parang ayoko naman ng ganun. Tapos, ayun, after graduation pic, sabi ko, papagupit na ako. But, naisip ko, paano naman sa mismong graduation? And then, after ng graduation, matagal pa bago ako nakapag-cut kasi nagdadalawang isip pa talaga ako. But, someone told me na, actually a lot of people told me na magpa-cut na nga ako ng hair. So, I did. Parang by the end of April, 1 week na ata. I know. 1 week na bukas, itong short hair ko. 1 week or 2 weeks? Basta yun. By the way guys, sorry kasi wala akong falsies and contacts. Kasi hindi ko makita yung falsies ko. And yung contacts ko, ang tagal ko nang hindi nasusot. So, since biglaan tong film, ayoko namang baka mamaya magluha pa yung eyes ko and magmamula. Don't worry guys, kasi hindi naman siya super big difference kapag meron. I mean, napakita ko pa din naman kung paano ko ginawa yung makeup ko ng gratitude night. And this look is not only for graduation balls. Pwede siya sa kahit anong occasion. So, if you guys enjoyed and learned something from me in this biglaang film, don't forget to click thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Kung may questions kayo and suggestions, just comment down and I will answer them willingly. Thank you guys for watching. Hey, help.